New at four, somebody just bought a very expensive home in the Lake Norman area. In fact, it is the most expensive estate ever sold there. Take a look at this house. It is more than 12,000 square feet with four bedrooms, nine bathrooms. Also has a 1,200 bottle wine cellar. Ooh. I know. That piqued my interest too. Right. A home theater and a game room. The price tag there, $4.78 million. The house was on the market for 8 years before it sold.